out this boat. Boat literate captain of many a float. When it's blowing and snowing with rocks on the lee, he'll read you a story of shipwreck at sea. The deepest and heaviest books that I know, he uses for ballast in the bookcase below. There's Conrad and Coleridge and old Moby Dick. They keep the ship steady as a ship load of brick. Go fishing for mermaids and diving for pearls. Climb up the moonbeams where the Milky Way swirls. You'll meet Peter Pan as he slays Captain Hook. And the beam of the lamp falls on John Foster's book.
Okay.